Outside gate. Locked up. And they're off. Warrior Empress broke alertly. See you at the bar. Hopped in the air at the start. But there goes Country Caden now jetting to the front. And Country Caden calls the early shots. Warrior Empress just behind in second. Then it's Pleasant Buffy. She's not far behind. She's racing in third. A length and a half to a pair. Ama Redhead is inside of Dynamic Solution. For outside Vologda, sitting about six or seven lengths off the lead. Then it's Crafty Justice. And the trailer after the slow start is See You at the Bar. They hit that far turn, 3 furlongs to go. Country Caden just in front of Warrior Empress. And Pleasant Buffy behind the pair is third. It's a gap of another 2.5. Vologda begins to rally on the far outside. I'm a Redhead goes with her. A gap of another 2 back to Crafty Justice, who's trying to close in. Then it's Dynamic Solution and Nothing Today from See You at the Bar. Top of the stretch. Country Caden, Warrior Empress together. Warrior Empress on the outside, a short lead. Country Caden back to second. Pleasant Buffy is third. I'm a Redhead now fourth. And Warrior Empress now gets away here from Country Caden. Pleasant Buffy not doing enough. Likewise for I'm a Redhead. And Warrior Empress, the favorite. Philly will win. Warrior Empress does it. Close photo there for second between Country Caden and Pleasant Buffy. I'm a Redhead right there as well.